Hello guys, now I want to replace an old power plant that was using oil to create electric power with another kind of power plant. We will make a choice between eight kinds of power plants considering these pollutants that have this weight vector. I will use the first elect method with the concordance index and after I will use the discordance index. I have made a tool in MATLAB for them. For first, we will replace all comma with full stops because MATLAB understands only full stop. I have already done this operation. Now I want to find my concordance matrix. I will follow my tool. This is my matrix of concordance. Now I will start the second tool. The best choice is the alternative number 5. The alternative number 5 is a combined cycle power plant. See you guys. Now we will use the method of discordance index. This is the third tool that is requiring to us the matrix of attributes alternatives. In this case, the best choice is the alternative number 7. The alternative number 7 is a wind farm. See you guys.